Hey everybody, Yankee 4 here. I wanted to show y'all a cool thing I found in the garbage can. Well, actually outside the garbage can. It is a mini fridge. It holds a 6-pack. Open it like this and they stand in here vertically. Okay? That's cool as it is. But, even cooler than that, it also heats. Okay? I thought, well, hell, that's really cool for going on road trips and stuff. Pulled it out, looked at it, and I said, well, I can't, you know, obviously it was broken, it wasn't working. Well, all I had to do was take it apart, resolder the wires inside. There's a little fan in the back here. It's just a PC fan. Grabbed a PC fan and went ahead and put that in. Soldered all the wires back together because they were just crappy. Replaced them with copper instead of the aluminum that was in there. And it had a plug here. Okay. Down here, it had a plug that came out right here. But that plug wasn't with it. And plus, that was part of the problem. The plug had shorted out. So, what I did was I just ran a piece of wire out of here. And I'm going to, right now I don't have it on there. But I got a cigarette lighter plug that I'm just going to put on here. So I can plug it into our cigarette lighter in our car. Cool part is like I said, it runs on 12 to 9 volts DC. You can make it go cold, or you can have it go hot. It works great. I ran it for about an hour. It did cool, keep the sodas cool. I don't know that it would make them cold. If you had to do that, it would probably take a long time. But you know, for a road trip. Or for people that have diabetes and have to keep their insulin cold. 12 volts. We all have 12 volt batteries around. We can always steal them out of cars if it got in a bad situation. You can have solar panels to recharge it. Just a nifty little thing. And I found it in the garbage can. Now obviously when I got it, I bleached it. Took it all apart. Cleaned every piece. But I thought it was really cool, guys. I don't know how much it is new. But you know, it's amazing the things people throw away and not even look at. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Take care and God bless.